maganda. Ngayon, siguro kailangan glossary of terms din. Kasi ang dami-dami dun eh. Meron kang dinefine mga lahat, in-spell out mo. Yung OPS, nakalimutan mo.
Nakita ko rin.
Ngayon, yung table of contents mo pala, nagkaiba, nagkapalit na yung yung chapters 2 and 3, instead of nasa second page, nasa third page. Kaya na na-review the related literature sa table of contents. Wala! Ewan ko ha, sa akin. Tapos may mga names ka na respondents sa nasa loob ng text. Sino sa akin?
Tapos yung list of a table of contents, hindi siya di ba mauna mo ng mga...
Yun ang ano ko lang. Kasi hinahanap ko nga, siyempre, pag nag-table of contents, asa mo yung review of related literature?
Tunahin mo sila lahat.
Sabi ko nga lang. Yung
table of contents before chapter 1.
Yun lang yung ano ko, no? Tapos, siguro mga timetable activities nasa appendix din eh. Timetable activities mo. Nasa appendix na lang. Sabihin mo na lang, what did you do from after the proposal until the final submission of the paper? Mga ganon.
So, narrative na lang.
Oo. Pati yung name of respondents mo, dapat nasa ano na
yun. So, in one thesis, ay kaya sabi ko makaalam. Kaya sinama ko na
sa kasi parang yung kailangan, hindi naman ano ito, no? Expression na baka ayaw din nilang ma-identify sila, pwede lang doon sa likod. Tapos may mga recommendations ka, yung results nakalagay doon. Recommendation from the respondent. Siguro sa ano yan eh, sa appendix yan eh. Pagkatapos doon sa recommendations mo, isa lang ang sinite mo na recommendation from the respondents. Dapat siguro sabihin mo, these are the recommendations, para na to demonstrate na ginamit mo yung data, these are the recommendations of the respondents. However, ano yung recommendations mo? Yan lang. Pero mataas ang binigay ko sa'yo. Kasi nga, sabi ko, pero... Magandang ano kasi, except yung mga parang naano ka dun sa mga nasira dun sa mga tables, tables.
Kasi kayo mo itong sa results na
yan.
Pwede mong i-cut ito. Tapos yung kasi pinawa natin yung bullets na tapos yung more detailed dito na sa
sa appendix yung gano'n.
Pa-reduce mo yung
number of pages.
Body.
Yung body. Sayang, maganda yun.
Kasi yung thought, yung flow ng thought is very good. Kaya na nahaantala ka dun sa dami ng attachments. Para mas suwabi siya basahin pa so the rest yung na lang sa
appendices. Yung mga na-excess mo, appendices, A, B, C, D, yung gano'n.
Parang simple. First chapter, yan, 78 pages. Sigurado ka ba ipapabasa mo sa akin? 172 pages. Lahat yung 5 chapters. Parang advisor, ayaw ko siya gusto at the board of these. So, my co-chair is Dr. Ronda. And the equally competent member of the panel is
Naku, mas alam niya yan.
Deputy na Gracia. Colonel Divina Gracia. So probably you can start it by making a presentation. Then after that, we'll ask some questions. And then we have to rush up because Dr. Rolta has a prior commitment. So,
we'll start.
Because my thesis would not have been that presentable, not acceptable. It's all because of your comments. And because of your comments, I've included all your comments in the second slide, and this will be the presentation booth.
Thank you.
questions. I suppose you have read the questions in the hard copy. So I'll proceed immediately to the next slide. Under the modified Delphi technique, who serve as the external experts of the study. And this is started no less by the Secretary of Agriculture, Secretary Panaliban, who is also the chairman of Bidan Corp, General Susena, who provided some of the military insights. And then one of the better source of the study, Lieutenant General Hatchkiss. Lieutenant General Hatchkiss has three hats in the study.
You sit in the board of directors.
Yes. And at the same time, as a retired military officer, he understands the service situation. That's why I found this input very valuable. Then we also had men on the ground, meaning respondents from Laguna, who gave us very specific insights into the actual insurgency situation as well as agri credit management in Laguna. So we had the governor of Laguna herself. We had the commanding officer of the first IV, and I missed some valuable respondents, especially the third one. That's why I find that the weak portion of the study is the result of the non-participation of seven respondents in the round wing, especially on the matter of securing commonality in the interest rates. The study would have been more significant if we were able to study some commonality in the market interest rates. I can still continue with the round wing, because there are pending submissions of what we responded.
Unless you're going to use it for some other purposes, no?
The value is to establish a commonality in the choice of the market interest. The rates for government debt credit programs should be market compatible.
I don't think you have the last real time.
Okay. Because board member Pamada.
No.
The reason why I asked is because board member Batanada is coming today. He still wants to participate.
You know,
it's suggestion for us that you really transfer some of that. Only be able for, well, you have very good chances to be quite without the best use of selection. So, burdensome doesn't agree with people. Kasi ang ganda ng flow, ang ganda ng kanyang mga flow of thoughts. Pero naano ka na, stuck ka doon sa ibang, like, yung mga habang
tables. Masyadong bulo na
siya.
Dapat sa next.
Lipat mo lang sa next.
Actually, I actually optimize on that decision point. Whether it's included in the chapter.
Anyway, it's still part of the whole paper. I mean, the whole research. It doesn't mean that it's included in the annexes.
Research is in the first slide.
If you put that in,
forward.
Or if you want to spend more time and effort putting that in. They have a very significant
The intention was...
The effectiveness of presentation.
The intention was...
Or you want it for legacy?
No, no, no.
You want the people in the library to...
The medical. Napamanual na ito.
So, may epekto pa ba doon na?
Not really this year except for legal legacy purposes, but there are some questions wherein I want to issue the voting procedures and then we need to
have this one.
That's why we carried some papers essentially. But to shorten it, I can just probably vow that
you may find your day to go and
anyway,
I'm going to go to the first time.